Welcome to the Common Man Football Show. My name is James Coburn, and today's episode, we're talking about the Baltimore Ravens 2018 midseason stat review. In this video, we are essentially going to be looking at the Ravens from a statistical standpoint in terms of where they have gotten better or worse compared to every season since 2014, to give you somewhat of an idea of the strengths and weaknesses of this team, at least up to the midpoint this year. All stats this year, of course, aren't final. There's still 8 more weeks to go, so they can improve on a lot of these different statistics if they have a very strong finish to the season. But this is how things are shaping up so far. So all terms and definitions will be in the description. So if you're new to the channel and new to the work that I do and the other terms I'm going to be talking about in this video, you can just look at the description, which should give you a general overview of what those statistics are. So first off, when you look at the Ravens this year, things are not terrible, but they could be better. Turnover ratio is not where it was compared to 2017. 2017 was by far the best year for the Ravens in terms of the ability to create turnovers on defense. And this year, they're kind of back to 2016 levels. Sack percentage, still strong, not as strong as it was. And again, this is in terms of preventing sacks. So the Ravens are pretty much been very good at preventing sacks on offense. But definitely not where it was in 2014 and 2015. You look at offensive score percentage, 82.61 out of 100 this year. So the Ravens offense is better at putting points on the board compared to 2017, 2016, and 2015. So they are getting a little bit better at that. Defensive offensive score percentage is pretty much the same as it was last year. Again, this is in terms of preventing points. Now, the Ravens defense is not as great as it was in 2016 in terms of preventing points, but we still have the rest of the year to go. But the biggest issue this year for the defense of the Ravens has been turnover ratio. 2.55 out of 100 in terms of their ability to generate turnovers. And last year, they were one of the best in the NFL with an 89.06 score. So they have not been that great on defense in terms of generating turnovers, at least through the first 8 weeks. Sack percentage is up, though, 87.11. This is by far the best year for the Ravens since 2014 in terms of generating sacks on defense. But interception percentage is only 7.65 out of 100, which again bleeds into the inability of this defense to create turnovers, which has been by far the biggest issue this year. I think the Ravens would be a much better team this year if their defense was performing the same way it was last year in terms of generating turnovers and getting interceptions. And I think that is the biggest thing that's been kind of hurting them in the first 8 weeks of the season. In terms of everything else, when you look at special teams, everything's pretty much the same for the most part. Defensive kick returns is down a bit, 30.28 out of 100 compared to 90.10 last year. Field goal percentage is pretty much the same as it's been. Extra point percentage is pretty much the same as it's been. I would say overall, this Ravens team is probably the best team overall. When you take into account everything, it's the best team since 2014. Just because the offense is a little bit better than in what it's been, and the defense is kind of in a similar situation to last year. But I think the biggest thing to make this team better, to be that different margin between winning and losing, is if they can generate turnovers, because that is the biggest Achilles heel for this defense this year thus far. And we'll see if it improves, but that's the biggest issue so far for the Ravens in 2018. And of course, my name is James Coburn. You can find my other work at draftcoburn.wordpress.com. You can also follow me on Twitter at Jimmetrics. And if you like this content and you want more content like this, be sure to leave a like and subscribe. Share this video as well with anybody that you know. Hit that subscribe button and like button if you want more content. And with all that stuff out of the way, I will talk to you guys in the next video. Peace. We'll be right back.